say, worst thing comes to worst, I fucking die a tragic death or some shit, and I'm not able to see out my dreams, I at least want to know that the kids perceived my message and were able to make something of themselves and able to take my message and use it and turn it into something positive and to at least have a good life. I at least, if I'm gonna die or ever be a sacrifice, I want to make sure that my life made at least 5 million kids happy, or they found some sort of answers or resolve in my life, regardless of the negative around my name, regardless.
What's up, guys? It's your girl Rina from Trs2k16, and it is with heavy hearts that I am coming on here right now, just to pay my respects to Xxxtentacion. He was shot dead today in Florida, and it's just really sad that he was only 20 years old. He didn't even really get to start his life for real, and you know, it's just really sad that somebody had the hate on him so bad to the point where they just shot and killed him as if he didn't have no family, as if he was just a random person just in the street. They just took away his life with ill intentions and, you know, deprived him of even living. And somebody had to hate him so bad just to take his life with him leaving from, you know, trying to purchase a motorcycle. Just 4 hours before that, he had posted on Snapchat that he was trying to give back to the community. He's trying to turn his life around. Why you gotta take his life? Like, all these young rappers and all these young, talented, gifted people are just losing their life to gun violence as if they don't have it hard enough trying to get in the industry. They done, you know, trying to provide a family. You know, they're trying to provide for their family. They're trying to make a living. They're trying to change their name. And he made a video, you know, basically just giving us a warning that he was going to die. Like, I look at it as a warning. He was just speaking about, you know, if he dies, he's going to be happy, you know. And I'm just wondering, is this a sign that maybe God is going to come back soon? Because through this young man, God spoke through him. And he spoke to everybody else, basically giving us a warning, giving us a sign. And, you know, just seeing him, you know, with his mouth open on the pictures that I've seen and the videos that I've seen through social media, it's just sad because he didn't do nothing wrong. Okay. Yes, he got in trouble with the law a couple times, but you know, as an African American male, you know, and you're thriving to be the best, you're thriving for success, you know, people will hate. You know, people will hate, and people will try to deteriorate that, and that's what they did. If they did anything, they succeeded at killing this young man because they knew he was about to be great. They knew he was about to be a legend. They knew he was about to make a difference in the world. They didn't want to see no difference. And it's just sad. I'm going to include a clip of him basically speaking prior to his death. Basically sending a message through everyone. You know. And this should be a wake-up call to everyone because life is too short. This young man didn't even get to fulfill his whole mission. He was only able to fulfill 20 years of his mission that God had planned for him because God created him and he knew that he would call him home at 20 years old. Okay? All of this back and forth drama that you got with somebody, just let it go. It's not worth it. Just let it go. This is just, it's crazy because, you know, you got 6ix9ine apologizing for beefing with X, you know, just after hearing him that he's dead. Now he's gone. What are you going to say now that he's gone? See, you waited too late to apologize for something that was so simple, something that was so small. You waited until he's dead to apologize. When this beef that y'all had could have been, was like, you know, squashed prior to his death. And he died with no regrets. Okay, everything he needed to get done, he got it done. Now he just wants his legacy to be kept going on. So without further ado, here's a clip that he's posted prior to, and I just want to say rest in peace. You were one of the newest upcoming rappers that made a lot of sense, that spoke about stuff that's going on today in this world. And it's just sad that you just had to leave at only 20 years old, you know. And I send my condolences to his family. TRS sends our condolences to his family. And this is just a raw, uncut video. No editing, no nothing. Just a raw, uncut, you know, in a drive-by shooting. Like, this is just, it's ridiculous. And I honestly believe that he was depressed. He was depressed. He had a lot going on. You know, he must have felt something, because just a couple hours later, you have, you know, you're speaking about something, a couple hours later, you're dead. I feel like he knew that this was coming. Because people will hate. So, this is Rina from Trs2k16. What is money?